Is the circle track stuff done yet, or is that like done?
We're done.
Awesome.
For the day.
Is it like a
every weekend?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I want to come out and watch a full race. They get intense.
The fucking line.
Okay.
Yep. All the power's off.
Yeah, there's fuel dripping. See what that is. See what that is on the floor. Right by your foot.
That's right, fucking cooling. Right. It's cooling.
Yeah, cooling. We're cooling. Fucking A, man.
Hey, stop that shit, would you?
What are you doing,
hey,
man?
Fire's out.
Come on, man.
I'm not sure. What is that coming out?
Coolant. It looks like your coolant line for your turbo.
It's coming out of the overflow right here.
Yeah, but whatever happened, something got fucking wigged.
Oh my god.
I think the oil line. But maybe not.
Yep, yep. I would touch it, but yeah, look at it burnt on the thing.
Yeah, I think it's that oil line.
I came around here cooling the car down and I started seeing just a little smoke coming from the floor. So I started to shut it down, all of a sudden just flames out of the hood. I was like, wow. hurry up and kill the car.
Fucking boiled the hood, boiled the fender.
Yeah. Holy shit, man. Alright, well, that was fun.
Son of a bitch.
shut it down and all of a sudden just bleeding out of the hood. I was like, fuck. Bring up, kill the car. Fucking boiled the hood, boiled the fender. Holy shit, bro.
Definitely, somebody slapped my hood open, so that one's gonna be fun to get shut.